Hello everyone, it's Ray with
Jay, and today we're playing Star Wars The Republic.
That's right.
Today we got the story of Elum.
Yeah, we beat Corellia.
Of the Act 3. Now we have an expansion today.
Yeah, we beat Corellia, Jay killed the Emperor, and he's happy. We were on vacation, but now they say, wait, you have to go to speak with Lieutenant Hala. Because we have to go to Ilum. So,
yeah, we can do Valhalla in next later. They're there later because they have vacation.
Who the hell is that?
I have no idea. Who's
Major? This is Supreme Commander Rans.
Okay.
I want to commend Havoc Squad for all you've done to help the Republic cause.
Yeah,
I read
thank
the
you.
Reports from Corellia. Very impressive. You single-handedly turned the tide of this war. The Republic already owes you a debt it can never repay. But I'm calling because we need your help again.
Give me the mission and I'll get right on it.
As a Jedi, I'm sure you're familiar with the Ice World of Ilum.
Nope.
It's one of the galaxy's primary sources of lightsaber crystals. The remnants of the Empire's forces have invaded Ilum en masse. We sent reinforcements, but they're getting overwhelmed.
Once I get there, we'll drive the Empire off Ilum, just like we drove them off Corellia.
This mission's different. The Empire's not trying to capture Ilum. This is a raid, and they'll strip the planet bare. The crystals on Ilum are unique, and the Empire has found a way to use them to amplify cloaking systems. With enough crystals, they could build an invisible armada, an entire fleet capable of striking any Republic world without warning.
Leaving for Ilum right now, Commander.
They're crazy.
Please yeah, they're go crazy
the
now.
The Imperials are led by a man named Darth Arho. He's throwing everything they've got at us. We can't hold out much longer. Report to the Republic space station orbiting Ilum ASAP. A shuttle will take you down to the surface. We're using the Jedi Temple as a makeshift headquarters for our operations. Meet me there and I'll give you a full briefing. Rans out.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let's go to Ilum. Use your ship, galaxy map.
Okay.
Okay, transport to your ship.
I can transport mine.
Yeah, go transport to your ship. And from the map there, go to the galaxy map from the ship.
I use it.
Oh, you went to directly to Ilum.
Yep, easy. What are you talking about?
I don't know, because sometimes they want you to get there by ship, so just in case. Then just wait for me then.
Okay then.
Okay, Ilum. Oh wow, so expensive.
Yeah, it's expensive right now. Okay.
Wait in front of the ship. We go here. And go here. And let's go. So that's the planet Ilum.
Are you here?
Not yet.
Really? That it takes a while.
Because I took the route with the ship, my ship. I like to get here on style.
Yeah, you're lazy.
Yeah, that's true. No, this is good. This is the proper way to get to the planet. See? We are here. Whee! Okay, another here. Archaeology, blah blah blah. Okay, this is the pilot.
Ready?
Commander Rans is waiting for me at the Jedi Temple.
I bet he's not. Darth Arho's troops have taken over the temple.
Oh wow.
Commander Rans and the others barely made it out alive. Had to set up their command post in an unsecured field. You need to speak to Commander Rands.
I can take you there.
Okay, let's click this shuttle door. Go to Ilum. If they are in a temple Jedi, what happened to the Jedi? Okay, let's go to Commander Rands. Let's go.
Commander Rands?
Yeah, he's inside here. Whee! In Ilum. Speak with him. Join. Let's see what Commander Rands has to say.
Good, you're here.
Supreme Commander Rands.
We need your help, all of you, if we're going to defeat the enemy. Let me introduce our allies.
Who are they?
Master Bowden of the Jedi. And Commander
Scarlet. Yeah, now Wookie. It's a Wookie.
No, Karawar.
Wookie.
The attack on the temple is to distract us from Karawar's true goal. Just as the peace talks blinded us before the sacking of Coruscant.
Let's see.
If we don't hit them at the temple, then where do we strike?
The Imperials want Ilum's crystals. They're using deep miners to drill into the planet's core. The excavations leave massive sinkholes. The entire world's becoming unstable. If we don't stop them, Ilum could literally crack in two.
Mem Amdab Kuga.
The hell is that thing?
Oh my god, they're like upside down.
Yeah.
After you've cleared each mine, call us and we'll send reinforcements in to hold the area.
Of course it is.
Stopping the deep miners won't end this. Unless we locate the Imperial command post, they'll figure out another way to harvest Ilum's crystals.
Good
idea. After you disable each deep miner, download the mine's terminal data log. Bring all the data to Agent Sam Bradbur at the Communications Center for analysis.
The fate of Ilum is in your hands. May the Force be with you.
Yeah, the fate of the galaxy has been in my hand for the last few episodes. Okay, boy. Come on, Jedi.
I got this.
Let's go to the mines. So, this is Ilum. Like a planet Hoth.
He's like a planet Hoth.
What level they are? 50. Okay. Well,
yeah, the level.
Okay, I see. Yeah, they're level 50.
Never gonna get me, right?
Well, yeah, they can get you because even if you are 60 something. They downgrade your level to the planet level. Ah, come on.
Ah.
See,
I told you, mate.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. Probably have to play. What? Who the hell are you? Where the hell these people are here? Okay. Let's go. Let's ninja our way in. Do we have the same? We have the same quest, right?
Wait, same quest? I don't think so.
No, yeah, no, crystal ball. Oh, okay, yeah. So I'm guessing there's no more class quest. It's just like one linear quest, okay, for everyone. Okay. That means that for now, we don't have to go like, ah, let's do the planet quest, let's do the trooper class quest, the Jedi quest. It's just one quest for everyone. That's good.
Yeah.
Sounds good for me. Renee. What? God. To the run. Boom. What? Oh, the mine going to fall down, to collapse. Kill it. Why so many guards? Oh my god.
Yeah, it's funny, bro.
Yeah. We're even half of the way. Hello. Okay, good job. Let's keep going. Something tell me the mine's going to collapse in our head. And Jay has to sacrifice himself.
Why? Do I have to sacrifice myself?
Yeah, you have to sacrifice yourself.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you have to. You're the Jedi.
Really? How strong do you weak?
Yeah, you're stronger than me.
Yeah, because you know how to play.
I know. Yeah. That's why you have to sacrifice for me. There you go. And the last group, finally. This. Ah, there's another guy here. Why so many? Oh my god. Die. Okay, we're here. Click this. To explode, boom, touch the left one.
I've secured the first excavation site and scanned the communications terminal.
Well done.
Let's go.
Send a team to secure the mine while you head to the next one.
More mines, really?
Wait, there's more?
Yeah, we need to go to another mine. Oh, well. Republic reinforcements. Thank God we had the rockets. Let me see your armor, people. Rocket boost. I hope the other mine is more short.
Wow, it's just, this is so long.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to do this like 2 or 3 times. Meh. Ow. Oh, that was a waste of time. There's a lot of them.
Oh,
nope. Help. Okay, failed. Let me clear this thing. Yeah, this is something. Okay, let's go. Check something from the map. Okay, so I have one. Go for it.
I go.
Okay, we have to destroy these barrels. Another bonus. Okay. Four enemies. Yippee. Sure to destroy these boxes here. Well, let's go left. Yeah, more stronger. What? Wait, there's something here, right? What is this? Defeat Imperial Marine soldiers.
Wait, defeat Imperial soldiers.
No, no, are you there? Alright, so you want me to kill these people? Click this thing. Okay. I guess that was it. Let's go, Jedi.
I'm looting here.
Okay. You can loot whatever you want. I'm waiting for you. Right. What? I use this one. Huh. Because I have a this blaster. Yeah, it has to be that. Whatever. Okay, so we cannot ninja our way in.
We cannot be ninja.
Well, we can if we have stealth, but we don't have stealth, so we have to go the old-fashioned way. The next class is going to have stealth for sure. Look at this guy. Go. Okay, yeah, we don't need to kill these people over there. Let's see if we can pass them. Hello. Yeah, tell your dog to eat, to bite his leg.
Wait, what? Ah, the dog? Wait, is there a dog? Can I eat the leg?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, that where you got there, from the casino.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Found three cup.
Yeah.
It's the, I brought it from the casino once.
Why, you're in the casino.
I'm not sure that.
That's nice. You're a Jedi, you're not supposed to gamble.
Really?
Yeah. Jedi's are not supposed to gamble. Wait. Ah, we have to go. Okay.
Wait, did you hear that? It's over? It's been in August.
Oh, I don't know if it's over or not. We have to check it out.
I don't know. It says it's over. The war started in August or July.
Maybe it's a summer thing. I don't know. We can check it. Okay, let's click this thing.
I'm at the last mine. Everything's all clear.
Okay, this is the last. Fine, good.
He's waiting for you at the Republic Communications Center.
That means he's up there. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. I still need to use the rocket. Let's wait for Jay. I'm stuck. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see. Just crystals or snow ice mountains. I see a chill. More tantums. Tantum. Not tantum. Okay, we found the base. The left. We found the guy. Sam Rubber.
Rands knew what he was doing when he put you on this. Let me contact him while this data's decrypting.
Supreme Commander Rands here. Master Bowden is with me too. Do we have the location of the Imperial Command Center?
Just got the coordinates. Looks like the orders are coming from a small Imperial base on the ground. SIS scouted it before, but didn't think it was important enough to have priority.
Whole planet under siege, Arho knew Republic intelligence would overlook something so minor.
Doubt Darth Arho's actually there. SIS reports you he likes to stay clear while someone else handles things on the front lines.
He probably put his personal apprentice in charge. Lord Loriat is every bit as cruel and ruthless as her master.
SIS has a file on her. Ready to go to the lightsaber. Killed at least a dozen other Sith during her time on Korriban. Never punished for it.
No. Their relationship goes deeper
in the Sith. Only like power.
Riad may be a Sith Lord, but she's no match for me.
You can try to arrest her if you think that's best.
No.
But I won't miss her if she winds up dead. Once the base is out of commission, report back to Agent Bradbur. Good luck.
And then you want to arrest a Sith. A Sith Master.
Wait. Sith Master?
Yeah, they wanna. Well, we need to stop her. Okay. Okay. Ready for that? Let's go.
We had a break. What are those turrets?
Well, that's what they are, turrets. So they put it there just in case the enemy attack, they have defense the base. Look at those guys fighting there. Ooh, there's so many Sith here. We need to... Damn. I want to go up there. Oh, I'm stuck. Go for it. Run. I'm slow. And they're hitting me. Ow. Run for it, boy. Run for it.
I'm running.
Why am I so slow? Damn.
Wait, why? I'm so fast.
Yeah, no, someone hit me with something, so I think we have to go inside the base. So, yeah. Jump there. Let's go. What? Get out of my way. Okay, good job. They want us to defeat 4 Sith apprentices. Nah, just kill. Whatever. We don't need to do that one. It's okay. Well.
Oh, not the T7.
Yeah,
man. Yeah.
No, it's for action. Too. Yeah. Just in case. Ow. Let's kill the last one. And we already have 3. It's over here. Da-da-da-da. Kill it. Okay, good job. This is the apprentice of Darth Arho.
Let's see. Ah, the leader of the infamous Havoc Squad. Your reputation is well earned. Coming here is suicide. You have no idea what torment you are about to suffer. I am Darth Arho's personal apprentice. Those who hear my master's name tremble in fear.
Your master's not that special. The galaxy's full of brutal thugs.
You know nothing of my Darth Arho. He embodies all the Dark Council represents. His wrath is legendary.
That painting in your face.
Hurry to my side.
Together we'll destroy these public fools. Wow, she looked like a vampire face.
Darth Arho.
She looked ugly. Why is she painted like that? Her mouth. Is she crazy now?
Are you there?
Well, I guess your master say. So long, sucker.
Yep.
Should you surrender, or maybe that's a trap?
Did you really believe he'd risk himself to save
you? You're late.
For a Sith Lord, you still have a lot to learn about the dark side.
He wouldn't abandon me. This must be a test. Yes, a test of my strength. I will destroy you myself and prove to my master I am worthy to serve him.
Okay. Yeah, and yeah. Woman, that's how the law works.
This is how the law works.
Yeah.
You kill her, that's it.
Wait, what? What the hell these people appear?
Wait, what the hell? What the hell did you just charge?
Okay. That was crazy. Well, woman, surrender.
Stop! I yield! I yield!
Arrest her.
Let me arrest her.
But Darth Aho always claimed the dark side was stronger than the light. He swore the Empire would always triumph over the Republic. He lied to me. He used me. And then he betrayed me. I am nothing but a fool.
Now you see the truth. You still have to pay for your crimes against the Republic, but it's not too late to choose a different path.
Thank you. Your words give me comfort. Something I have not felt in a long, long time.
Take her into custody. I need to get back. Agent Bradbury is waiting for me.
Why should I not use the holocron? Wait. I don't know. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here, boy. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go!
Run for your life!
Yep. Okay, more easy here. Ninja. Ah! God damn it.
Why am I so slow?
I don't know, but I need reinforcements here.
Dad, I got you.
Yeah, good. You're the T7 is your healer. Doing good?
Yeah, we're doing great.
Let me take this thing. Okay. Let's go to the base. Return to base.
Everything else clean. Let's go. We're mobile in 5 minutes.
Oh, we're moving from the base.
What's going on? Where are they moving for the base?
Our host troops just raided our command post. Massive casualties on both sides. Our boys drove them off, but the imps captured Supreme Commander Rans. Gian Dar's ordered everyone back to the command post.
I need to get back to the base.
Grab your gear and head back. Gian and the others will want to speak with you. We'll be right behind you.
How the hell he get captured?
How the hell he got captured?
Okay, boots. I just put them, whatever. Pants, no. Oh, wait, this way. Are you flying away, boy?
Yeah, I don't know. Bro, where's the exit?
Over here.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Come on, Jay is blind.
Yeah, I can't see it. Yep.
Da-da-da-da. Okay, let's see what happened. How does Arho get in there and just capture Supreme Commander? See, everyone is here and they're happy. I don't see any damage. Nothing is destroyed. Falcon is dead. And everything is good. Crazy Wookiee.
What happened, Chewbacca? We
lost Commander Jubb in
Wookiee.
The attack.
Wookiee.
Can't afford to lose Rans too.
Mem Amgap Kuga. Kramanik. Umka
Kiga. Bro, they look like octopus.
Yeah.
Octopus. Yeah, that's it.
I don't know.
Storming the temple is too risky.
Like that, but
maybe I can sneak my team inside without Arho finding out.
Yeah, and smart people.
Yep, that's right. The work is right.
Smashing your head against a problem isn't the only way to solve it. Sometimes you need a plan.
Alam Giga Akapa.
Greetings, Republic Commanders.
Let's see what happens. Oh, Darmalgus.
Darmalgus.
Time is short, so I will be blunt. I've been providing Supreme Commander Rans information to help him defeat Darth Arho. I'm here to offer you the same.
You were in charge of the prison where they were holding Revan. You tried to kill me.
Much has changed since we last met. The Empire is in disarray. The war is over. You won. If we continue to fight, you will destroy us. I have accepted our new place in the galaxy. Darth Arho has not. He's a member of the Dark Council, but he's a thug. The Council needs someone more progressive, if the Empire hopes to survive.
Someone like you, I suppose.
Yeah.
Openly opposing Arho would draw the wrath of the Dark Council, but by helping you eliminate him, we both get what we want.
That worked for me.
Arho suspects Rans is working with someone on the Imperial side. Obviously, I'm eager to keep my role in all this quiet. They're holding your Supreme Commander in a secret POW camp. Droid-defended security towers ring the perimeter. Any breach will trigger the alarm. I'm transmitting the location of the camp, and the codes to disable the tower alarms. Use them as you see fit.
This could be a trap, but I think it's worth the risk.
Don't be a fool.
Shut up, Wookie.
Nobody hears you, Chewbacca.
Money kikum bukam.
The creature.
I trust Malgus for one reason. He's acting out of self-interest. He hates Darth Arho more than he hates us.
Niba gak lamka. Gakyam. Glaknimu amyak galak.
Roleplay? Oh yeah, Star Wars
roleplay. Inu nemnu.
So what's the plan, Ray? What's the plan?
Well, the plan is they're going to draw the attention from the soldiers and then we're going to sneak in with the codes that Darth Maul will give us.
Oh, okay, okay.
And then we're supposed to save Commander Ren. Wait, Supreme Commander Ren. So let's go say Supreme. Well, I guess we have to disable some towers first. Yeah, you can keep going until you fall down.
Okay, you can keep going until you fall down. Okay, that's smart. This was Central Center Tower. Senior Tower.
Sensor, no señor. Sensor. It's not Spanish, it's English.
Ah, okay.
Sensor. Yes. You mean señor, señor.
I was trying to make the joke.
I know.
That's why we're just being funny.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, so we have the first tower.
Ooh, first tower? What?
Oh.
Oh, they're here.
Yeah. Next. Hello. Okay, and there's in front of you to disable. These people here. Second one. Now we go to the third one. Hello. Don't disable the tower yet.
Wait, what?
Don't disable the tower. Let me kill this
person. Oh, yeah, we need that last one. We need one more.
Yeah, we need one more. Okay, so now it's phase two. Release prisoners.
Prisoners?
Yeah.
Wait. Can I disable the tower now?
Yes, we can.
Where?
I think it's... Huh, where's the tower?
Oh,
okay,
oh,
where?
Right in the corner. Shift defender.
No.
Now we can save the guard.
Yeah. Wait. Wait 1 second. Kill, yeah, destroy that thing. Release the monster!
No, that's the monster. Ice Beast.
Come back here, you come back here.
More like Ice Howl. You remember Ice Howl?
I don't know.
He's from World of Warcraft.
I thought he was... Okay, he's attacking. He's just... Like... Can we just... Wait. Let's... Liberate the last one here. You're free. Oh, they have you, wait, they have you.
Yeah, there was something right
here besides. I know. Okay, let's go inside there.
Skip. That's one you don't skip.
Yeah. That happens sometime. Goodbye.
Final stage. Oh, I found a key card. Nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna go inside.
Wait, is this Republic something?
Yeah, inside here.
Oh, the inside?
Yeah. Oh, I have to save the Supreme Commander Ran. To the left. Yeah. Let's liberate the... Oh, the alarm. Good job. I don't think we need to do something, nothing there. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, now we can enter here.
Did we do it?
Not yet.
No, the bonus.
Oh yeah, the bonus. We did the bonus, yes. Oh wow, what are they doing here?
What is going on? I thought they were a Gario. Oh, I can see. Wait, I can see. Movie of Companion.
What happened? Yeah, that's Dark Arho.
Dark Arho. Oh, he's in Melee. Oh wait, he's in Melee, sorry.
Yeah, he's in Hologram.
I know you're working with someone inside the Empire. Give me the traitor's name.
Sorry, I'm not too good with names. I remember faces. Maybe if you show me some hologram.
There are nine levels of pain we can inflict.
Yeah.
That was level
They're doing torture.
Remember it before your next answer.
Let's see if you have the guts to stand up to someone who can fight back.
Ah, the hypocritical code of the Jedi Knight. You condemn our tactics, yet you took the life of my apprentice. For that, you must suffer.
You abandoned her when she called on you for help.
She had to prove herself. She knew the price of failure. Now you will earn the price of defying me.
But she didn't die. Destroy them. Just arrest her.
Let Loyat's defeat be avenged by their screams of torment.
Oh, now we're enemies.
Yeah. Well, I killed this guy. He's dead. 1 second, let me join. Boop, go.
Okay.
Yeah, oh, there's more people.
Those are the smartest people.
You're free.
I owe you my life. We all do.
Chuba uno bunko chino manata.
Arho knows we're here. He's gonna send reinforcements.
I can hear them coming down the hall.
We have no armor, no weapons. You have to hold them off and give us a chance to escape.
De pesca, cu cape ma watabo. Tenia nuccia du botta.
Really? We just, I don't know if they were soldiers with guns or something. Yeah, don't go out, just wait for them.
I'll meet you back at the Republic command post. Good luck. And thank you.
Yeah, okay, now we go. Run for it. They're ready to spawning. Oh no.
Oh no, run for it.
Yeah, look at this guy, he's coming.
Wait, I just said, what are you doing?
Okay, hit by himself, good, good. Put your mount. What?
Wait, what?
Why are you stupid robot start attacking? What the hell?
We didn't do running nothing.
Crazy T7. It's a bloodthirsty T7. There. Now we go. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go. Bye, Sid. I don't know who is shooting, but...
Oh, really?
Did they stop you?
Yeah, they stopped me. Yeah, they stopped. How? How?
They stopped me, too.
Ah, yeah, we have to kill.
Oh, no.
Wait, you're losing damage.
Where are you?
With that guy.
Oh, I'm going to die soon.
No, I can save you.
Okay. You are the healer. I know.
Where are you, okay?
I'm sorry for X.
I'll save you.
It's too late.
Oh! Oh! I shouldn't make it.
Yeah, I should have gone with you. But it's okay.
Sorry, you missed the game.
But you're good. I should have stayed there and wait for you. I just run to the other side.
It's okay, you just had to run back for me, not running the side.
Yeah, I'm back. Good job. Good job. I'll go for it. Run. God damn it.
What? Damn it, how? You just throw the grenade.
I know. There's I'm not going to say nothing, let's go. Guess I need better armor. Why the Republic base is so close to the two Imperial bases? Oh well. Let's go here. We're back, Commander Ran. Look at the Jedi. Lost.
Hello, you.
Made it back alive.
Only because of you. I'm running out of ways to say thanks.
Yeah, no, thanks.
We're on the same side, Commander. I know you'd have done the same for me.
No?
I know we'd try, but nobody else can do what you do. So do us all a favor and try not to get captured.
Incoming call, Commander. Looks like it's your Imperial friend.
Good to see you alive and well, Supreme Commander. With you back at the helm, Darth Arho's becoming desperate. He's ordering his ships to land on Ilum's surface to be equipped with prototype versions of the stealth technology.
Landing ships here gives us a chance to take out his entire fleet.
Only if you know where to find them. Arho knows someone in the Empire is working against him. He's keeping the location of the landing site secret. That is all I can tell you. I won't contact you again. Arho grows suspicious.
Figures. As soon as there's any risk to himself, our ally leaves us out in the cold.
He's a servant of the dark side. Self-preservation will always be his first priority.
There's only a few spots on Ilum where a ship larger than a shuttle could even attempt to touch down. We just have to take out those landing strips. If we can disable the ships already on the ground, nobody else will be able to land.
Our team is ready, Commander.
I'd send someone else if I could. But Karowar and Gian Dar are leading all available troops against key Imperial installations.
I'll give you the location of the landing strips. Use these ion grenades against the ships already on the ground.
Okay. Sounds good. Sounds nice. There's nothing here. Good. And we leave it here for today.
Well, we're gonna leave it here today.
Yeah. So we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.